Hear me, the healing power of God knows no boundaries. The power of God does not know any boundary. All we need is to call upon God for the release of His power, and we will see how the power of the Lord is going to flow. We're going to see healing. We're going to see great miracles taking place. When the power of God begins to flow, there is nothing that can stop it. There is no conspiracy that can stop the flow of His healing power. There is no barrier to the move of God's healing power. Hallelujah. Now let's begin to pray now. In the name of Jesus, lift your voice and pray. Say, Heavenly Father, heal our land in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, heal our land. Let your healing power sweep across every region, every nation, every community in the name of Jesus. Look around you. Watch the news and see what is happening. Watch the news. Watch the news. There is a pandemic out there. A lot of people are sick. So many have succumbed to this sickness already. Many are dead. Begin to pray. Father, we need healing. We want life to return to normal. Begin to pray. Father, let your healing power sweep across every region, every nation, every community. In the name of Jesus Christ, heal our land, O God. Heal our land, O God. Heal our land, O God. Heal our land, we pray. In the name of Jesus, we humble ourselves before you, O God, today. In fasting and prayer, Lord, in Jesus' mighty name, let your healing power flow. Let your healing power flow. Let your healing power flow in the name of Jesus Christ. Let your healing power flow in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Heal our land. Let your healing power sweep across every region in the name of Jesus, every coast, every nation, every community in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, all over the world, we want to see your healing power in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, let your healing power flow in the mighty name of Jesus. We ask you to heal our land. We ask you to heal our land. In the name of Jesus Christ, begin to pray that the healing power of God, the healing power of God begins to flow in hospitals. In Jesus' mighty name, that there may be miraculous healings. In the mighty name of Jesus, that those in ICU may be healed. Those in oxygen, those that are breathing with oxygen may be free. In the mighty name of Jesus, those that are breathing with oxygen, that the power of God may touch them and heal them. In the name of Jesus, this is a good time to intercede for those who are sick. You may not know who you are praying for. Begin to pray, Father, in Jesus' mighty name. Whoever they are, Father, all over this country, all over South Africa, all over Africa, Europe, Asia, America, Canada, Lord, Australia, I pray in Jesus' mighty name that your healing power may flow, that people may be healed in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, touch your people. Touch the land, O God. Heal the land, O God. We have sinned against you, and we pray, Father, today for mercy. Be merciful unto us, O God, and heal the land. Be merciful unto us, O God. Heal us in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name.